Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
That way. No. 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 Not that
so
way.
So many new
no.
admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
this kid.
It's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Lesse's original doctor.
Peel away. Let's expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
That came from outside.
Yes. That was probably worth checking out. Thank you. not a combatant. I'll leave it to you.
He's gone down there.
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary. No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary. Scary.
No. Stay right here.
Something here.
Settle down!
Scary.
Be still. Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely. We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you. Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
Better run!